Alright then, come to this pool to get it ready for the summer, and it's pretty green. It's not a small one either, it's probably around 25 foot by about 50 foot. So there's a lot of shock that's going to go in, about 4 tubs. I'm going to sprinkle that all the way around the pool while the pool's running as well. Get the brush out, brush the whole pool, all the surfaces, and let that do its thing. A few days later, we're back and it's nice and clear, everything's settled to the bottom. So I've got the vac gear out of the van and prime the pump as usual and start hoovering. Yeah, I've given this a go here. It's pretty hard though with just one hand. Not bad, but I should have gone round a bit more. Cup of tea and biscuits from the customer, nearly there, and that's job done. Holler your boy for the pool work.
Cleaning a friend's oven today. Using the HG oven grill spray from Amazon. Spray down and leave it soak. It's total crap, so I use the pink stuff paste and the Minky oven scraper. Satisfaction. Before. After. Forgive the voices, we were just so excited about it.
I'm going to get my drink. Okay.